ocean acidification, deforestation, biodiversity loss.
It's our biggest climate emitter.
They do not want you to know the full picture.
Once you've exposed an industry, they definitely will try and hide it.
You've got an industry that has been incredibly powerful for an incredibly long time.
So it's rife for abuse.
Why would you promote anything that's been associated with any kind of cancer?
I didn't know any of this.
People are literally dying because of this, and it's all for the sake of making money.
I've had death threats right throughout my 30 years working for animals. But this was bad.
You guys are going up against the biggest industry in the entire country.
You follow the money.
It's an industry based on death.
And there are very powerful companies that want to keep it that way.
This industry, to me, is just full of death and suffering.
It was Mahatma Gandhi who said, the planet can produce enough for human need, but not human greed.